Lily completed the bold outfit with a black velvet skirt and matching purse, as she posed on the red carpet solo, without actor husband David Harbour. She wore her dark locks in a high bun and wore some large, sparkling gold and black Chanel earrings. Lily finished up her Chanel Tribeca Film Festival Artist's Dinner look with some black stockings and pointed high heels. Her makeup gave her a youthful glow, as she opted for some subtle highlighter, lip gloss and shimmery eyeshadow.